Hello and welcome to the Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on atomic weights and average atomic mass. Let's start by talking about the definition of an atomic mass unit, or AMU. An AMU is a way to simplify the mass of an atom of a certain element by comparing it to a standard. And so by definition, one carbon atom with 6 protons and 6 neutrons equals exactly 12 AMUs. By this definition, 1 AMU is equal to approximately 1.661 times 10 to the negative 24th grams. How did we come up with that value? Well, we know that a proton equals 1.673 times 10 to the negative 24th grams, and a neutron equals 1.675 times 10 to the negative 24th grams. So, if our carbon atom has 6 protons and 6 neutrons, and we define the mass in AMUs to be 12, we can then calculate the mass of an AMU in grams. Likewise, the mass of a proton is 1.007 AMUs, and the mass of a neutron is 1.009 AMUs. You might also notice while looking at this chart that the mass of an electron is 4 magnitudes of order smaller than either a proton or a neutron. And so for most basic chemistry purposes, the masses of electrons in an atom are not significant contributors to the overall weight of an atom. The atomic weight of an atom is the atomic mass that's listed on the periodic table, and it's expressed in AMUs. The other important thing to note is that the value listed on your periodic table is an average atomic mass. The average atomic mass is calculated using the mass of each isotope present of a certain element and its relative abundance. Let's look at an example of how we would calculate an average atomic mass. There are two naturally occurring stable isotopes of bromine. One has a mass of 78.92 AMU and a percent abundance of 50.69%. The other has a mass of 80.92 AMU and a percent abundance of 49.31. What is the average atomic mass of bromine? To find the average atomic mass of bromine, we take the weight of bromine in AMU times the percent abundance of that isotope. Remember, isotopes of elements are those that vary in the number of neutrons in the nucleus. So we take the mass of one isotope of bromine, 78.92, and we take it times its percent abundance written as a decimal. So remember that 50.69% equals 0.5069. Then we add to that the mass of the second naturally occurring isotope of bromine, 80.92, times its percent abundance, also written as a decimal, so 0.4931. This gives us an average atomic mass of 79.91 AMU, and this is the value that you would see written on your periodic table. Let's look at another example. Three isotopes of magnesium occur naturally. Calculate the average atomic mass of magnesium using the data given. So we take the atomic mass of the first isotope of magnesium times its percent abundance written as a decimal. We add to that the mass of the second isotope of magnesium, 24.99, times its percent abundance, also written as a decimal, 0.1013, and then we add to that the mass of the third naturally occurring isotope of magnesium, 25.99, times its percent abundance, written as a decimal, 0.1117. That gives us an average atomic mass of magnesium of 24.31 AMU.
Thanks for watching The Chemistry Solution.